The bike's fast. It's way faster than I am.
I started with this.
It's easy to see how we can create instability with the bike.
That was a mistake.
In what range do we want the rear shock to operate?
Now, let's look at how quickly you turn the bike and how that affects your cornering. Once into your lean and the gas is rolled off,
you got any advice for us?
Advice?
Why don't you get the real tech on riding?